Accelerating Digital Transformation in the Automotive Industry. The words digital transformation are overused, but they are much more than a technology play. It is the primary driver for businesses to both survive and thrive now and in the next decade. While many industries are just starting this journey of experimentation and innovation, automotive service providers are embracing the shift to digital in response to customer demands and competitive pressures. Innovation alone isn't the only challenge. The real challenge is driving value with innovations that are shared, sustainable, and scalable. The automotive industry is in transition, but what is driving this change? 1. Connected cars. Internet of Things and advanced communications now connect central databases to each other. 2. Smart cars. With self-driving more prevalent, cybersecurity and safety continue to be top concerns. 3. Shared mobility. As more people swap car ownership for shared mobility, licensing agencies may see effects to their revenue. While these are just some of the ways in which the automotive industry is in transition, there are ways progressive automotive companies are addressing competitive changes. How? 1. Embracing customer centricity. Auto companies will focus on personalization for customers and deliver mobility, not ownership. 2. Creating a digital ecosystem. Blockchain and Internet of Things will be leveraged to improve processes and enable smart transportation. 3. Maintaining brand visibility. Automotive brands will create new brands that convey the future of transportation. The tools that are needed to thrust the automotive industry into the future are vast, from the analytics to the cloud and machine learning to design thinking. The real value lies in the coordinated use of business processes to drive value, customer engagement, and the ecosystem. Never have there been so many promising breakthroughs and innovations for automotive providers. If you want to find out more about the future of digital transformation in the automotive industry, click the link below for more information.